Getting your dog to come to you when you call him is one of the most important cues that your dog should learn. Our training method is for his safety. So if you're ever separated from him on a walk or if he slips out of his collar and heads toward a busy street, this training could save his life. You should practice the cue throughout the day with him, but make sure your dog isn't distracted. Reward him for coming to you on cue with small aromatic treats. For this training, you don't need your dog's leash, but he should wear his collar. Use a treat like a magnet. Put it near his nose and then walk away from him quickly. Go just a short distance and call your dog by using a repetitive noise. Try clapping, whistling, or making a smooching or clicking sound. Keep encouraging him to come to you by saying, "Good boy." Reward him with a treat when he reaches you. Repeat this exercise several times. When he's caught onto your cues, say, "Come," to call him to you. Now increase the distance between you and your dog. Don't put the treat in front of his nose. Instead, take two or more steps away from him and then say, "Come." If he doesn't respond, go back to using the treat as a magnet by his nose. Practice this exercise again, but this time with distractions. If you need more help training your dog, enroll in an interactive dog training class with a certified professional dog trainer.